गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट योर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर। योर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर नेम इज हिज फर्स्ट फ्लाइट। दिस चैप्टर इज रिटन बाय लैम ऑफ लैर्थी। ओके, दिस चैप्टर इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग चैप्टर। इन दिस चैप्टर देर इज ए यंग सीगल। ओके, यू कैन सी इन द पिक्चर द यंग सीगल। ओके, दिस यंग सीगल वॉज बॉर्न जस्ट 24 hours ago. This young seagull was in a latch. His father, mother and other family member had flown away from that latch in the other part of the sea. His younger brother and sisters, they had with the family members, but this young seagull was afraid of flying. ये चैप्टर आपका एक यंग सीगल एक समुद्री पक्षी होता है उसके बारे में है जिसको उड़ने से डर लगता था। उसके दूसरे फैमिली मेंबर्स, फादर मदर और दूसरे वन ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर, जो कि उतने ही जो उसके दूसरे फैमिली मेंबर्स थे उतने ही छोटे थे, वो तो उड़ चुके थे लेकिन इस यंग सीगल को उड़ने से डर लगता था। This young seagull thought that his family member his wings will not support him. When he will try to fly away from there, then his wings will not support him and he will fall down in the sea and sink down and he will die. Okay, then they had gone to the His family member had gone to the other part of the sea. He thought that if he will not fly, then he will surely die. Okay, 24 hours had passed. He was hungry. Okay, he even ate that part of eggs of which he was a part. उसने जिस अंडे से वो निकला था वो भी खा लिए. Okay. Then his mother thought a plan. Okay, his mother thought a plan. She took a piece of fish in her beak. She came towards him and then when she was very much near to the that seagull, then that young seagull tried to dived at the piece of fish that his mother was caring for him because that young seagull was very very hungry. वो young seagull की जो mother है वो लेके आती है एक मछली का टुकड़ा और वो उसके पास आ जाती है और फिर वो रुक जाती है, ठीक है, उसके पास आकर के वो young seagull उसके ऊपर छलांग लगा देता है उसको खाने के लिए। एंड Then what happened? Something very interesting. Young seagull's wings automatically opened. Okay, he started soaring in the air. Okay, and after some time, he felt that he was not falling down now. He was soaring in the air, and later on he sat down on the surface of the sea. Okay, in this way the young seagull made his first flight. I hope that when we will read the chapter you will enjoy it reading. In the next video I will read the chapter word by word. Till then, bye bye.